The Edenville Dam Restoration Project is an approximately $142.8 million project expected to be complete in the spring of 2027. The restored dam will replace the earthen dam, which was compromised during a significant rain event in May of 2020. Edenville Dam consists of two embankments, the Tittabawassee Embankment on the east and the Tobacco Embankment on the west. The restoration project is split into five phases, with phases 1, 2, and 3 already complete. In phase 4, construction crews built a new filter system and placed additional fill to achieve a stable embankment slope on the right side of the Tittabawassee River downstream embankment. They also worked on portions of the downstream Tobacco Dam embankment. Unfortunately, lack of financing due to ongoing litigation suspended work on Edenville Dam, and crews demobilized the site at the end of June 2024. Work still remains in Phase 4, including the Tobacco right and left downstream embankments. The final phase of construction will consist of building the Tobacco spillway and the Tittabawassee primary and auxiliary spillways. Once Edenville Dam is complete, it will include several new features that improve its capacity and safety. The auxiliary spillway will be one new feature, providing additional capacity during large storm events. Also adding capacity will be a larger primary spillway with crest gates rather than the original tainter gates. The restored dam will also have flatter, more stable slopes with a cutoff wall and drainage system. These improvements enable the dam to meet current dam safety design requirements.